This is a beautiful painting on paper. I believe it's gouache, which is a less translucent form of watercolor. What's interesting about this job is it's an opportunity to educate people in terms of how we handle works on paper. If you look at it, you'll notice it's not completely flat. It looks like paper. So to take something like this and to dry mount it down or glue it down flat to a board would ruin its value. So a work on paper should look just like this. And this is how to do it archivally.